Are you all right?
No. What the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Go and do what has to be done.
Hugo.
Come on.
Hugo, it was
Ellie, what are you doing?
It was Hugo.
Inicia.
What have they done to him? The rats! He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go?
Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through! Get to work.
Hugo!
Kill her, or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, now!
Die!
Nobody!
We got that bastard! Amicia!
Go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No. Hugo. I was trying to protect you. Please!
Any use to me.
Hugo. He must see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
But my blade is still warm. As you will soon find out.
Wait a minute.
They have to be here somewhere.
They obey you, don't they? There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
Equal terms.
The rats, Amicia. He killed them all.
We'll free more of them.
Easy to live in the carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? Roaches.
Amicia! Arthur! No, no, no! Arthur! I'm going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Melly,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
You'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an army.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him.
So let's go. To the death.
To the death. Mummy.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right. That's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
Think it's already started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Alice knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
You're going to pay. Well done.
Amanda, It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Touch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Ugh.
Watch out, guards.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? It's new. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since he married a right.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
This is the plan!
What's that?
Definitely looks like there's something.
Oh, look who's here. That's what it is.
Two gods. One each.
The rats.
Perhaps. The end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
The god. You're finished.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
All right.
Whoa.
Come on, throw it. Quickly.
Look out.
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house. Locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine!
You'll see.
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.